What about those two?
Well, they're both young. I'm very proud of them. They work hard at practice, and they work hard outside of practice. So probably the best thing for me with them is just seeing that they're being rewarded for their labor. So just proud, you know, they're young. They're staring like deer's headlights. I always say that, and that's a good, great thing. The best thing is they don't know. They don't know anything. So hopefully next week when we get to the state championship, we get the same result.
What's your mindset going into the game like this? Because you've never played like a freshman throughout the playoffs, obviously.
I just knew I had to come in, work hard, do what my coaches told me. I wasn't here for the game last year, but I felt like I was the way we were practicing. And then when I beat Pete, I had to match it, so I knew I had to come out, play hard.